Now here next and last part of wooden toy plane is vertical crossbar. This is the support between two wings. So here we will create, see this width 8 millimeter and length 32 millimeter, and the same structure in both side, and the distance between these two 65 and vertical distance see 10 millimeter. So we will create with the help of this, and there is one spline. This spline has 2 points, one here, 20 by 5, 1 point, and the second point is 12.8. So let's try this first. Now here I'll select extruded boss base. I'll choose this corner rectangle, the better option. Okay. Okay, this two geometry we created, 32 millimeter and 8 millimeter. Okay, now here we will create relations. Select these two lines and make relation equal. In the same way, this two horizontal line make relation equal. That's it. Now it's time to define. Outer distance seems 65 millimeter. And the vertical distance, see this vertical distance, 10 millimeter. Now see, drawing is fully defined. Now it's time to use spline command. See, this is the spline. We will start with this point, select one point here, and connect with this line. Define. Millimeter, and the vertical distance 5 millimeter. And let me try this vertical distance. Millimeter. Millimeter. Now see, the drawing seems fully defined. Again we will choose the same spline, and this time we will start from here, one point here, and connect to this point. Right click, select means you have to come out. Millimeter, 5 millimeter. Millimeter, and the last point 12 millimeter. Now see, drawing is fully defined. No need to trim this line, it will comes under this. Simply go to feature, select extruded boss base. Now here three close bodies, so in selected contour you have to choose 1, 2, 3 all bodies, and condition keep mid plane, so it helps during assembly. And thickness it's shown 10 millimeter. Okay, now see 12 and everything same. Now here we need to make fillet, and these two holes both side, this hole 16 center line 4 millimeter hole, and 8 millimeter from above. Then this fillet 3 millimeter, all area all has 3 millimeter fillet, 3 millimeter. Now let's make fillet hole first. Simply draw one center line, even no need to draw, but for reference it's good. Two circles, select both the circles and make relation equal, so that no need to define many dimensions. 16 millimeter the center gap, 4 millimeter the diameter, and the distance from outer edge 8 millimeter. Okay, now here the depth is 7 millimeter, so simply go to feature extruded cut and depth we will make 7 millimeter. Now the same thing we will apply on select the line for construction geometry. Same thing we have to repeat here. Equal, let me choose this, define the distance 16 millimeter and distance from bottom is 8 millimeter and diameter 4 millimeter. It's fully defined. Extruded cut and keep end condition blind. It's going inside 7 millimeter long depth. See, fillet. We will choose constant size fillet 3 millimeter. First we will select these edges 1, 2, 3, 4. These four edges we need to do first. Okay, again choose fillet, keep same thing 3 millimeter 1. Now see, it's going to take a whole thing 2, 3, 4. It's going to take the all edges properly. That's why we did in two part. See, go to appearance and scene. Here in wood beach, polished beach 2D. That's it. Now let's save this part. This is the last part of plane 16 point vertical crossbar. Now we finish. Now we will start the assembly for aeroplane.